Hello, my name is David Jameson. I'm the founder of Salvis Technical, who have built Bowtie Master, and I'm here to give you a quick demonstration on how the product works. Bowtie Master is software that allows you to easily build bowtie diagrams. It's accessed through the web browser, so no installation is required. You can use it on as many different devices as you need, and there's no limit to the number of users that you can have. Let me start by showing you what Bowtie Master looks like and how it works. You can add new elements by dragging and dropping from the left-hand side toolbar. You can rearrange as well by dragging and dropping. You can pan by using shift key and the left mouse button. You can zoom in and out with either the trackpad of your laptop or the roller ball of your mouse. We've got further zoom in and out buttons up here. And there's further options to customize your display as well. The left-hand side menu are the elements that you can drag into place. Also here, you can see the different options for metadata. You can add your own, and you can have them as free text or a drop-down list, as shown here. On the top toolbar, obviously there's save, undo, and redo, a range of export options, and various settings as well. Once you've pressed save, you're able to edit each of the elements. Once you double click on an element, you get this little pop-up menu here, and this allows you to edit the name of the barrier as it appears on the diagram. You can enter a custom subdescription in here. This is additional information that you want the user to be able to see but not be visible on the diagram itself. You can then see that there's these range of buttons here. These correspond to the metadata on the left-hand side menu here. And we can add them by simply pressing on it, and you can choose if it's a drop-down, you can choose the option, or if it's free text, you can simply type that in there. You can add web-enabled hyperlinks, and you're able to easily show and hide each of the different types of metadata as well. And you're quickly able to build large bowtie diagrams, such as this one. So let's look at some of the options that are available to you to customize your bow ties. The first is metadata. You can easily add your own metadata just by pressing here. And let's add barrier location, press save. And if you want to add sub options, you just go back in and you can add options here. And you can choose the color that'll appear on the diagram as well. Let's add another one. And the next time that you double click on an element, you'll see that you can add that metadata in here. If we head along, we've got the save key, undo and redo. There's analyze mode. So if we wanted to show a particular type of metadata, let's choose barrier condition, for example, we could hide all of the other types of metadata. And that's very good. That helps. But further to that, we can press Analyze mode and we can choose any of the metadata types. Let's choose barrier condition, press Analyze, and that color codes every single barrier element to correspond to that selected metadata. So this is a very effective way of communicating things such as cumulative risk. So if we turn the metadata back on and press Save, we can download as an image, pressing here. And then opening that up. And that's a high quality image that you can put directly into a presentation or a report. You can export to Excel. Each diagram can have its own share link activated. If we press this here and copy this link, and if I just make a new tab here and paste that in, that is a live link to the last saved view of the bow tie. So if we go back to the diagram and let's make a change, let's change steel containment envelope and let's change its barrier condition. Let's make it that it's now not effective. And if we press save, and then if we go back to the link, and I'll refresh this view, if you watch here, that's now updated. So this is a live link to the last saved view of the bow tie. Just while we're on seal containment envelope, it's very common for the same barrier to appear more than once on a bow tie diagram. We've got a seal containment envelope here and down here. Now you'll see here that this is now out of date because we've updated here, but this is still says effective. So if we double click here, we've got the sync button. So if I press this here, what this does is this looks for all other instances of this barrier and updates the metadata. So when I press sync here, you should see this change. And that's a fantastic way of keeping the bow tie up to date. Let me just quickly show you one of the other things that you can export. You can connect Bowtie Master to any external software. So for example, I've built this custom dashboard using Power BI that's pulling live information from three bow ties that I've made. And I'm just choosing that I want to show residual risk, threats, consequences, and the barrier health here as well. But you can add this to existing dashboards, or you can make entirely new ones, and you can connect it to other software such as Maximo and to SAP. You can add your own risk matrices. I've just added four as an example here. Just edit this to show you. You can edit the severity, the likelihood, you can drag and drop to reorder, and as well you can make the actual risk matrix itself here. And you can go across to any consequences, and you can choose to add either initial or residual risk, and you can choose from the risk matrices that you've made as well. And you can easily show and hide the consequences as well. You're able to copy a barrier, or you can delete a barrier as well. And don't worry, if you make a mistake, you can press the undo key at any time. So let me just save this barrier and come out and show you some of the features in the main menu. You're able to edit the terminology and the metadata both within a bowtie diagram to apply only to that diagram, or in the company settings menu, that'll apply to any new diagram that you make. You're also able to do the same with your risk matrices here. In terms of your users, your administrators are able to add and delete users, edit their details. They're able to resend them the onboarding email, or they can reset their password. You can also enable and disable users as well. And that concludes the demonstration of Bowtie Master. I hope that you've enjoyed it and you've seen how you can easily visualize and understand your risk using Bowtie Master. You can go to our website, you can create your own account. We offer a free 14-day trial. You can also, on our website, book a one-on-one demonstration either with myself or one of the product managers. We're here to help you. So have a great day and goodbye.